Subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Hi guys, welcome back to Best Way to Study. Guys, many of you are commenting saying, ma'am, we have very few days left for exam. We are feeling very tensed. We are not having any kind of confidence. Guys, this video is just for you. Remember one thing, if you have worked really hard for your exam, if you have sincerely practiced and prepared for your exam, success is all yours. Okay, remember this, don't worry at all. You are going to get a really, really good score. And other great news is this year's paper is going to be easy, so don't worry. And few students are even asking me, ma'am, what if the paper is hard? Remember guys, the same paper will be for all the students. Okay, maybe sets will be different. Your first question may be other students 10th question, your second question may be other students 12th question, but all the questions are going to be at same level. If you are really working hard, and nobody can stop your success, okay, that's for sure. And remember other important point, if you are feeling the paper is tough, even other students, other lakhs of students who are giving MCET will also feel the paper as tough. If you are feeling there is high difficulty level of the paper, even other lakhs of students who are giving the same exam with you will also feel the same difficulty level. So guys, just be confident, okay? Don't lose your confidence. Don't overstress yourself, okay? You have really done well with your preparation. If you are really, really good with your preparation, if you worked really hard, nobody can stop your success, okay? You are going to get a very, very good rank. Remember that. What you need to do is you just have to be confident, okay? Confidence will really boost up your score, trust me, okay? So just stay confident, sleep at least 8 hours per day, eat healthy, take short breaks in between your preparation, don't stress yourself. Whatever you do, whatever happens, happens for good. If you really work hard, nobody can stop your success. And the students who didn't start your preparation yet, please start your preparation at least now. It's never late. And yes, you can really qualify well even if you start preparing from today, okay? So just be confident. Guys, as I said, if paper is tough for you, it will be tough for other students also, okay? And if you feel the paper is really tough, then cutoff comes down, okay? So it's all going to be in your favor. Work hard, be confident, eat healthy, stay healthy, and prepare well, okay? That's all you have to do. And if you're feeling stressed, talk to your friends, talk to your parents, talk to your, you know, close ones for sometimes. It will really feel you soothing. It will really make you feel comfortable. Okay, just don't stress yourself, guys. Because once you work hard, you are really going to get a good score. Okay, so just be confident. Yes, that's it for today. If you like this video, please thumbs up. Please like the video. Show your love towards us. And also, please subscribe and hit the bell icon, so that you will be notified whenever we upload more and more NCET videos. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching. See you in my next video.